Hi guys, Flying Pig Games here. So we are currently here at Ten Pines Bluff and we have to go here to deal with some bandits for them. So let's go, shall we? When I can find the right key. This is of course Fallout 4. Hold on, I can't hear the game. One second. Let's just bring that up a bit now. I'm actually recording separate audio and video. There we go, that's better. I get the impression something's going on down here. I was gonna stay up there and look from a distance, but apparently I've fallen down. I keep hearing dog meat running around and it gets me worried. Might as well use this path. Let's just run for a little while. Get there a little bit quicker. Where are we now? In kind of the wrong place. We need to go more to our right. But we can do that. Yeah, we need to be on that up there, I believe. But that's fine for right now. No useful loot there. Okay, I hear gunshots. That's. I'm not imagining things. I don't like mole rats, they scare me. The fact that they can just appear wherever they seem to want to. Like that. Hi. Nope, I was trying to use the scroll wheel to change weapon. Right, where is the person who was here? That's a dog, I was about to shoot him.
Still in one piece.
Right, I'm leaving now. Before any more of those things attack us. Where are we? Okay, yeah, so we really want to be up on that, don't we? But, I don't see a way of getting up there right now, so let's just carry on this way. Oh, this is back in Lexington. Have we been here before? No, I don't think we have. So it's not back in Lexington, we've just discovered it. Cool. I heard a person. Ow. Okay, there's a raider up there. Have laser rifle or laser musket. What was that? Was that a bottle of fire? How is my dog up there? Ow. Where are these? There's one. Okay, we need healy things rapidly. Let's do that. Then two of them. Okay, let's use this for a while. This is going really badly. I don't like the fact that these guys have got grenades. Stop shooting dog meat. You are not allowed to do that. Come on. My turn. Alright. Oh dear, that's bad. Damn it. Oh, by the way, I didn't set my episode timer, so there's that. How did I die then? Okay. Let's just try that again. I'm calling bugs on that one. And now I've got myself stuck behind a train, but it's fine. So maybe we gotta approach Lexington a bit more carefully. And I keep noticing that thing on the map that looks like an aircraft symbol. That has me interested. But never mind, I can't see it on the map itself. So let's just carry on, I guess. That might have been overkill for a blow-up fly, but you know what? More ammo, more ammo. Okay, let's. Yes, okay. Is there still another one out there? Yes. Dang it! This game hates me. Thank you. Where was it we died that time? Because, let's be more stealthy and take these things out before they see us, shall we? Okay. One's dealt with. There's another guy there. Yes, thank you. I've kind of got more important things right now, but actually, it would be nice if I could see what I was doing. No ammo, no ammo, bad, bad, bad. No. Is this a competition for how many times we can die this episode? It's rapidly beginning to feel like it. There's lots of them, apparently. What, who are you? And why did you just run towards me? Where did he go? Those guys friendly or not? Huh, okay. Leave him to it. Let's get out of here. Let's see if we can actually make some progress, shall we? Why does everything in this world want to kill me? And I hear more shooting. That's good. That's encouraging. And now we're on the road we wanted to be on, at least. Hi. What's going on here? Oh, bad things. Yes, bad things, bad things, bad things. Right, I have some shots with this. Oh. Oh, that looks a lovely creature. Oh, we've got to go through this again, the whole blowfly situation. Great. Oh, I had the height to shoot him from up there, didn't I? Awesome. Actually, you know what? this kind of range, we can use this. That might have been too long range for that when I started. Oh, this is kind of bad, but... we survived that, actually. What weapon do we want? That might do. Oh, did not want me to do that, but okay. We are gonna go back up this way again, but this time we are gonna be using our friend here to assist us. Okay, there's a plane crash there. Sounds like fighting going on down there. We're gonna try not to get involved too much with that, because that's not our current mission. I am, however, slightly stuck on that. Where did he go? We might have a laser weapon, but mine seems to do a better job. Oh, damn. Okay, never mind. Why am I dying so much today? I think I'm way too under-leveled for these guys here. What sort of weapon do I use? Yeah, tell you what, let's see. That might deal with the blowout flies. Super stealthy, I know. Think I killed it. Awesome. Sorry about that. Why is that not in any of my weapon slots? Let's put it on 5. That can go on 7. That's no good. Okay. Yeah, you know what? We are gonna hold and okay. Leave them to have their little fight. Now we are going to. That didn't go anywhere near as far as I'd hoped. Hold on, let's heal up slightly. Know this is a terrible, terrible plan, but ouch, ouch, ouch. Oh, they had them as well. Dang it. Huh, you can have bayonets apparently in this game. Yeah, you know what? We're gonna go back and do that quickly. Oh, it's remembered it. That's awesome. It feels sorry for me, that's why. Come on, let me. Continue on. Oh, did I just kill myself with my own Molotov? That's special. Oh yeah, Vats, I'd forgotten that was a thing. That might help me actually. Or not, but either way. Let's go back to that. Let's load that up. Go to sneak mode. Nope. Well, how do I use that? So, what's that key? Yes, that's good. Got turret done. Let's Yep. Nope. Did not realize they had a turret there either. So that's worth knowing. Am I so shit at this? Oh dear, I should just give up now, shouldn't I? Let's just, pepper that area pretty well. Oh, I am well out of ammo for that weapon. Okay. They know I'm here, don't they? I mean, given the amount of shots from the minigun, probably. Get a Molotov ready to give them a nice surprise as we head on up. Oops, I missed. Okay. That's the turret dealt with. Now where are all the people? All I want to do is be able to pass through here semi-safely. Let's go with that. Let's take that. Why is that doing almost no damage? That's kind of worrying. Where are they? Hold on. Retreat time. Also stimpack time. Or maybe just blood pack and a stimpack. That'll do. Nope, was not enough. How did he kill me from full health though, straight off like that? That's annoying that you can do that. All right. Let's go up this side, shall we, and see what this gets us. Nope, that did not work for us. Let's try that again though, because I think we can make that work. If I just aim a little bit better. And also don't wait for it to start shooting me before I return fire. And don't stand in such an easy to hit place too, cause you know, where is it? Okay, what's that dealt with? It's just continue to sneak on up. Pretty sure they know we're here now. And we don't need to sneak so much, but dang it. Okay. Instead, let's what? Why? Let's get back here. Let's go. Wow, that was an aggressive laser shot. This is annoying that these guys are right in the way and we've got to get past them. Like, what is going on with that? Come on, get up. damn it. Nope. Nope, that was a waste of ammo and health. Let's just, whoops, don't want that. Let's just heal up, shall we? Oh wait, we need a stim pack as well. Dang it. What have we got? We could use this. Well, let's actually use the proper sight on it, shall we, to aim. That might help. Or shall we use that? Why have I zero chance to hit? Whoa, pull back. Let's pop. Might as well use all the stim packs because we are not going to be surviving this anyway. See if this does any better for us. I hit there at least. Ow, need to pull back before reloading. Would be nice if I could see. Has that helped? It has not. That has actually, you know what? Nope. This is not working. Give it one more shot and then we'll end the episode and I'll figure out what to do about it off camera if this continues to not work. I wonder if the gunner guy is gonna be up there again or if he just appeared when the shooting started. No. Okay, that was stupid. Can we stop burning now, please? Okay. Yeah, we're not doing well, are we? What's that even do? Damage resistance. Might be using that. Wait, did I use the wrong thing then? Nope, that was fine. Nope, 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 that needs to reload. Let's not do that. Yeah, okay, we're gonna leave it at that for now. Because that's more death than... Oh dear. Alright, thank you for watching, guys. Sorry we didn't get far, but... We've got a massive amount of enemy force there trying to kill us. So, thank you for watching, and see you in the next episode. Bye for now.